My experience in the program allowed me to take on bigger projects at my full-time job. And then on top of that, the role that I'm in right now really relies heavily on understanding the regulations, on being able to interpret them and being able to kind of apply them for my clients. So that understanding and that knowledge that I've gained from the master's program was really useful.
If you look at what the FDA requires and all of its details, what happens is you get a big education in the entire spectrum for drug development, for device development, and for biotechnology in general. So actually it's a really good way to learn about all these areas.
The benefit that I have is I'm able to bring in live examples from the industry. Being on the academic side, I have to understand and know what some of the new technologies are out there, what some of the new regulations are, what some of the new expectations and the interpretations of the regulations are. So I'm able to share that with the students.
In my full-time job, I was kind of hitting a ceiling and I wanted to advance more in my career. And my manager at the time had actually done the regulatory program here, the master's program, and she spoke really highly of it.
So when I travel and I talk to people, they say, oh yeah, we have heard about the program. So it's a well-structured program. We have very good instructors and the course topics, you know, are very well received by the students.
The length of the classes was just right. The instructors were really, really good. And actually, these courses were really high quality. I was a little bit concerned about online education, quality-wise. And actually, I think it might be better in many respects because there's a lot of reading, which was actually enjoyable, but you have to do it to keep up. It's not like you go to a live class, take notes, and think you got the material.
It gives them a lot of flexibility because they're able to log on at any hour of the day. They can look at the discussion boards, they can log on, and they can email me. So that's the big advantage they have. And we have had students enroll in this program from Singapore, from Taiwan, from India. I have had students from all over, and it's great.
I think people trying to advance themselves in a career, this is the era of more education, more degrees, not for their own sake, but because of the expertise you get from it. If you don't keep training, you can't keep up. It's incredible how fast things change.